student, popular football player, evil child molester.
We find the defendant guilty.
I've never woken up in the morning and wondered, did we get the wrong guy?
This trial was a sham.
There's been an outcry.
He's a great guy.
He was absolutely guilty.
They got it wrong.
Initially, I was pretty convinced of his innocence. Now I wouldn't be surprised either way.